Watch your step here, guys. A couple unique features here, guys, is you'll see the jump events are all outside what they call the D zone typically. Yeah. And you see double runways for long jump, triple jump, and pits at each end, east and west. Why? Because we have that great western wind, northwestern wind that comes off the lake. It allows us to change the pit area.